difficult cover version that there has ever been. You may remember Thriller from last year.
Bad idea. I think you'll agree. No. This, you may notice I'm now going to tune every instrument on the stage, because they're all going to come into play at some point, at least once, and like it would really bum me out if any of them were out. Fucking better be worth it. Oh. So James and I watched this this documentary film, and it featured a live performance of this song, and it was like, you know, proper mind-blowing how awesome it is as an arrangement. And it's kind of, you know, people might think it's cheesy, but like, it's not cheesy to be awesome, okay? I learned that the hard way. By being cheesy. Let's tune this one as well, fuck it, why not? Alright. Come on, you can do this, boy. So I'm glad you did this. This one was out, that would have ruined the whole thing. But I hope I'm not talking it up too much. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present my Everest.
Thank you.
kitchen bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. But she lit up her candle, she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor, I thought I heard them say, welcome to the hotel. Thank you.
great, thanks.